Hi guys, this is Anveer from PrintRite. Today in this video, we are going to show you how to use your 16 by 24 inches heat press. So first of all, for that, you need to plug it to your electricity board in socket. And remember, always use a stabilizer for more durability of the heat press. And don't use in extreme weather condition. So, first of all, we on the switch. The timer will on. Once the timer is on, we have to adjust the heat, adjust the pressure what you want. If you rotate it towards right, it will be more tight. If you rotate it towards left, it will be less tight. So according to that, you adjust your high tension. After adjusting the tension, we'll go for the timer. After timer is on, this is the temperature timer. This is the your seconds or minutes timer. How much time you want to put in the heat. Ideal time for screen printing fusing is around 180. And for sublimation also same 180. This will go max 220. And ideal time for sublimation is 60 seconds and screen printing is 10 seconds above. So we have adjust our pressure what you want. Now timer. First, these three button is temperature button. Temperature up, down. These two button is timing button. Time up, down. So temperature button is that the max temperature it will go at stop. Right now the default is 180, so it is rising. It will go max up to 180 and it will stop. So if you want to do it for 200, then this temperature you have to click for one time and increase to 200. So after that, again press the temperature button. So now it is 151, it will rise max up to 200. Or if you want to decrease it to 180 or any numbers, you can click the temperature button and click this one to decrease. So we'll put it our using timer 180 and put the temperature. So this will go max up to 180. For time also same thing, you click the time button up to increase the time to 50 seconds, below to decrease the time in 45 seconds, then click the time button. So after once you put that, it will start, the timer will start and it will stop and start beeping after 45 seconds. So we'll make it in 60 seconds. We'll click the time one time, increase it to 60 seconds and click one more time button. Now it is 60 seconds. So if you close this clamshell, it will start, the countdown will start from 60 seconds and it will go down to zero. And it starts beeping. So now you already know how to set your time and how to adjust the pressure. So like this way you can do your printing job, and this thing is a very useful thing in your screen printing journey. And always keep it good condition by using stabilizer and don't using in any extreme weather condition, and don't put any water. And one more thing, this machine comes with 1 year warranty, as you all know. All the spares and parts are available in PrintRite. So thanks for watching us. Like our video, subscribe our channel, and do share our video so that we can reach lots of people. Thanks you once again. See you soon.